Everybody, welcome back to my channel. How are you? Happy Sunday. So today I have a special guest, Miss Pinky Pants. I was gonna have my dogs today, but they are sleeping next to my mom today, so I'm not gonna have them. But we're gonna have a makeup tutorial today, and we're just gonna do the whole face today, I guess. She's gonna be right here. So let's get started. So I'm first gonna start with this primer. Then I'll squirt a little bit on my finger. I just need to put a little bit more on my forehead. I really didn't get none on my forehead, so who knows? So there we go. That's all done. I'm gonna end up using this for under my eyes. Squeeze a little deeper in there, like a brush.
What product are you using?
LA Girl Pro Concealer. Yeah. I look so funny. I look like I'm about to get plastic. Just kidding. I would never do that to my body. It's just disgusting. But I'm going to use this brush to blend it all in.
You have a lighted mirror and a ring mirror, or a ring light? Jennifer said hello, CC.
Hello.
We are live on Facebook as well. Miss Susan said hello. Any tips you'd like to give everybody?
When you're brushing, make sure you go from like the start.
From inside out, yeah. On your T-zone? Yeah. Miss Jennifer said you know more about makeup than she does. So thank you for the tips. Miss D is watching. Hello, Miss D. There you go. What are you doing next? You doing powder?
Yep. Yes, I do. I'm gonna use this powder. this white and...
Foundation brush?
Yeah, wet and wild brush. Make sure you like dab it and not do this. I mean, you can kind of do that with excess powder, but don't do it the whole time. And now I look pale.
Well, what you've done is you've created a palette. Not necessarily pale. You're just choosing a lighter palette. Miss Sharon is watching. Use the brush and brush it off. If you have too much, tap it into the...
Tap, tap, tap.
You see the excess coming off? They're at the same level. You don't have to lift it too high.
And I'm gonna use this brush because all I'm gonna do is just go right here, 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 right here, like in like.
So is that your bronzer or your highlighter? Do you have a, Jennifer's asking, do you have a favorite bronzer? Which one do you use the most of?
This one.
What's the name?
For Me.
Mommy For Me?
Yeah, Mommy got it.
Let's see the packaging. Okay. Terry's watching. Say hello. She said hi, Cece.
Then I'm gonna use this brush and I'm gonna...
Jennifer said cute packaging.
Thank you.
You have to come up with your own. Make your own packaging, huh?
I'm gonna use this other wet and wild brush. It's basically like this one, but just longer.
It covers more area of the face. Thank you, Miss Susan. What color palette are you going to use today?
That makes me wonder. It's depending on what I like today.
Harry said, so beautiful. Down. And what's that palette called? That one's from Miss Loveland.
Click your it.
Hmm?
Click your it
palette. Which shade are you gonna use? Are you gonna do a day look or a night look? Miss Lisa's watching. Say hello. Does it have a tone name?
No, it just says number 1.
Okay. Oh, careful.
That's disgusting.
That's just the glue. Be careful. Open it up.
I can't.
The mirror came undone. I'll have to re-glue it. Jennifer's asking, what is your favorite eyeshadow color?
Every single one.
Every single one?
Yep.
So you just have a rainbow of color. Do you prefer glitters or matte?
Glitters. And then I'm going to use number 7. And I'm going to go in with the line right here.
The crease of your eye? Jennifer said awesome. Is that a cream or is it a powder? Okay, I was gonna say maybe use a different brush. Find another palette. Do you have another palette down there?
Yes.
Pull out another palette. You have it in the bottom drawer?
Yeah.
Her collection. We have so many donations that we have a storage unit. Thank you to everybody who's contributed to her collection. Would you like to say thank you to everybody? Jennifer said, you're an awesome young lady. You have amazing talent.
number 7 again? Okay, let me take this brush really quickly and just go.
Your teddy bear fell. I'll glue it later. Don't worry about it.
What did you say?
I'll glue the mirror back later.
I have shorts on.
What else you gonna move? What other ones you gonna do? Are you gonna do the other eye? Tell Jennifer thank you. She said you're awesome.
Thank you. mess it up, it gets all over your face. So I don't like getting that scary. Special glue, I don't even need it. I don't use mascara. Some other people do, but I don't. To me, mascara.
Okay, so we're going to zoom in and look at your final look. Can I see? Be sure to smash that like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Did you forget to tell everybody thank you?
Thank you.
Let's see your face in your final look. How about a cuter smile than that? Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to tune in to our YouTube channel.
Yep.
Which is DJ and CC's World.
What she said.
Subscribe and smash that like button. What you got?
That's showing something. Where is it? I can't find it. Oh, yeah. I made a thing for Missy and Max. Here's a picture of Missy when she was sleeping. And then I got one for Max. And Max.
All right. Thank you for watching.